she's going against.
So what they're saying is that, again, we took 20 minutes, but these group right here was right behind us. So if we took 20 minutes, then that means that they came off of hole nine, and they have not, yet carved off in hole 10, then the group behind us had to take 20 minutes to get from 9 to 10.
It's 128, you got off the green at 12:45.
And so they're saying they want to kick us off the hole, and this is former Commissioner Steve Chronister.
Congratulations, you're a real winner.
So they say they want to kick us off the hole, because we took a break in between the holes, and the people behind us had not even teed off yet.
Please remove yourself from our premises please. In the next 5 minutes, please.
Because the authorities have been called.
Just all right.
Back off, okay? Yes, back off. This is what you want. Yep, this is what she does for a living.
It's fine.
Okay.
We asked you 3 times now to remove yourself from the premises. You have yet to remove yourself.
And why is it that we took? Why did you say you would remove us from the premises? What was the confrontation? You came to us. We were trying to tee off, and you came. You five of you men came up to us.
So we said, hey, can you move along quicker, please?
No. We were just about to tee off. The group took a beer break, and so we were about to tee off, and you just came to us saying we had to leave.
All right.
It's a public place, and you wouldn't be involved if you didn't say anything. Now they're just starting.
Leaving? I've never had a conversation with anyone.
They're just starting to tee off now. After they took their soda, they got their beer, got their drink, and now they're just starting to tee off. Yeah. And this is the group that was behind us the whole time.
Yeah. Okay. How long is this guy on this course?
I don't know.
Yeah.
So. We'll wait. So they're not teeing off. They're still taking a break, you know.
So we wait.